coffee. Okay, so videoing.
Usually not.
We are doing any blue that you want that's dark. Could be French ultramarine, cobalt, but French ultramarine is the darkest. It's pretty too. And just don't like the glasses on me. So then the sap green, you mix that together, but it's got to be more blue than green. Now look at that, look how vibrant that is. The strength of the color.
Okay,
see? So this is that dark, so you're going to put this.
Little,
see how I'm going to use the edge of the brush.
Stamen, something like this. Stamen?
Following, look, I'm drawing in almost a little bit of that, right? And then you can place it, start placing it in there. These little pieces that are inside. So, just lay them in. This one's going to be a stronger piece. And see how, like, it's thicker paint here and thinner there, so that it gets a little lighter and a little darker. So that's how you're going to get your variation in light and darks. And then place this right in the corner here. Try to follow the edges. Look at that big chunk there. Follow the edges. There we go. See that? That starts to develop this petal here with your dark next to it. And then you just sort of skim it up. See how if I skim it up, it starts to feel like it's blending in. And it's mostly pointier in the middle. Right there. And then everything else follows it up. Starting from the base up, base up. And then let it go, see? Okay? And you're gonna continue that all the way around wherever you see these pieces. There's another big piece on this side. Let's do this one, clean this one up a little bit more. It has a different shape to it. There we go. There's the point to that. And on this side, there's another point.
It's funny, it goes
all the way up. You just put it on as dark as you can. And then let it go at the very, very end. There you go. I'm just keep going until you finish it around.